Photos by Boxer.org. World Boxing Super Series action comes to the East Coast as the cruiserweight quarterfinal showdown between IBF champion Miura Irongasiev 240, 17 KOs and former world champion Krzysztof Łodarczyk 53, 31, 37 KOs is set for Saturday, October 21 at Prudential Center in Newark, NJ. Promoted by Ringstar Sports in association with World Boxing Super Series, tickets for the live event are on sale now and are available at Ticketmaster.com. Tickets will also be available to purchase at the Prudential Center box office beginning Monday, September 11 at 11 a.m. It's a great pleasure to promote this exciting World Boxing Super Series matchup, said Richard Schaefer, chairman and CEO of Ringstar Sports. Miura Gassiev is clearly one of the top cruiserweights in the world, but he will have a great obstacle against the battle-tested former champion Krzysztof Łodarczyk, who will have a big boost from the raucous Polish fans in New Jersey. Prudential Center is the perfect venue for this event, and I know that the fans will enjoy this matchup as both men vie for the Muhammad Ali Trophy. It's so exciting that the Ali Trophy is coming to a fighting place like New Jersey, said Cal Sauerland, Camosa's chief boxing officer. Hold tight and enjoy the ride. October 21 is going to be a unique experience. Think Game of Thrones meets boxing. Can't wait. I promise that I'm going to come to the ring to win and do everything possible to get this victory, said Gassiev. I want to take advantage of this opportunity to fight the best boxers in my weight class. I have a very serious opponent in Krzysztof Łodarczyk, who is a two-time world champion, and his resume speaks for itself. He has fought the best, and I'm looking forward to a very hard fight. It is a great honor for me to fight in the World Boxing Super Series for the Muhammad Ali Trophy, said Łodarczyk. I trained for 2 weeks in the Polish mountains, and now I am back in Warsaw putting in the work for October 21. I am very happy to have the opportunity to fight a champion like Miura Gassiev. He is a young, strong champion like I was a few years ago, but I am ready to show that I am still the best in the division. One of the hardest punchers in the sport, Gassiev trains with Abel Sanchez in Big Bear, California, and hails from Vladikavkaz, Russia. The 23-year-old made his U.S. debut in 2015 and delivered 4 straight knockout victories, including a knockout of the year contender, when he flattened Jordan Schimmel in the first round in May 2016. Gassiev then challenged Denis Lebedev in Russia last December and was able to drop the champion on his way to winning the IBF title. Fighting out of Piasecznia, Poland, Łodarczyk first became a world champion when he defeated Steve Cunningham in 2006 to capture the IBF crown. After fighting to a draw against WBC champion Jakub Fragomeni in 2009, Łodarczyk stopped Fragomeni in their 2010 rematch to become a champion again. He would go on to defend the title 6 times and enters his October 21 matchup on a 4-fight winning streak. Tags Krzysztof Łodarczyk Gassiev vs. Łodarczyk Miura Gassiev photos.